I used to not keep tips, you know, but that $100,000 goes so fucking fast. A dollar? Yeah. One more closer to another $100,000. I really like the dog. Oh, and thanks. I'm gonna take every last one of them because in me and Alaska's divorce, I'm the one that ended up with the house. It's okay. Oh, thanks. Oh, a five. Thank you. And they say black people don't tip. My arthritis makes it so I can't reach that far. You know how I really like a dollar? Rolled up on a mirror.
You're doing it wrong. You need to have a $100
bill. I know, but every time in Chicago and I buy Coke, it's always meth, so I always end up paying. How y'all doing tonight, Chicago? Well, Happy New Year to everybody. No tea, no shade, no pink lemonade. Thank you. You love my new lips? Which pair? Let me just say real quick that, you know, for 3.5 years, I was touring with my album, PG-13. So I was... That's very nice of you. And I was singing live for 3.5 years, and I forgot about a certain part of drag that kind of escaped from me, and that was the art of becoming an illusion and lip-syncing. And I hope I did okay tonight, because it's really... I know I'm not known as like the archetype that can do a sexy character, but I'm having so much fun lip syncing. I forgot all about it. I really forgot about it. And then I heard one of my idols, Mimi Marks, was in the audience. And yes, she's a national treasure. We're both Iowa queens. And when I heard that she was going to be in the audience and I was going to be doing a lip sync of Jessica Rabbit, I got very nervous. So I hope that was at least a B-minus performance right there. And I'm so happy to be back here in Chicago. Nothing made me happier than being a little gay boy in Newton, Iowa. And we would, I worked at a gas station. We'd steal all the money from the register. We'd come up here. We'd stay at the Julian Hotel on the corner of Clark and Belmont, right behind them. and the 99th floor and all those stores and the whole scene is so great. I'm so happy to be back here. Someone please buy me an Old Style. Thank you guys so much. Happy New Year. And happy Halloween.